Turn your seatbelt down!
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
I'm so sick of you!
that's never a good sound, is it?
No. No, it isn't.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here.
Achoo!
See? Allergies.
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
Thank you. This area of the Dark Place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here. We don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
What's going wrong?
That's not me, it's just... Ah! I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the Dark Presence.
No, the Dark Presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wade didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
No, Ellie, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity, Zane was gone. Wade could feel the pressure gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Thank you. It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wei?
Really, Wei?
Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me? Lodge. No. No. Harper. There's no way out. No way out. No way out. I need to get out of here.